Greetings and salutations. Welcome to my amazing show. Once again, I'm your host, the great and mighty Mr. Perez, and today I'll be starting Tomb Raider 3 Remastered. Yeah, we're finally at the third game. The last game in this little remastered collection. Yeah. Not really much else to say. I'm just excited to play this. And as before, I will play through the game and then afterwards go through the Lost Artifact levels. So, yeah. No time to waste. Let's go ahead and jump right into Tomb Raider 3. A meteor? Uh-oh. That meteor's coming down fast. Antarctica.
On this radio every day. It's just the weather dumps on us frequently here, and maybe my transmission doesn't get through. I don't know.
It is what it is.
It's all going swell, sir.
Oh.
Get the bit up. Get it out.
Well, that could be a problem. What the?
Blow through it.
Yeah, just blow it up. That's a good idea.
Something a little younger than that.
Oh no.
Oh.
Billy.
I don't want you to set gyros.
There's more ice statues. Here, though?
This place has a busy history.
1834, huh? Alright, I guess Laura is just kind of chilling somewhere else. I'll take those. Oh, how about that? That was a close call. What is that there? It's a little weird. Okay. Something over there. A crystal. Ah, it's one of these safe crystals, isn't it? I don't know, but I'll figure it out soon. Ooh, swampy. I think I'm stuck. Oh, it's quicksand. That's what it is. Damn. A quick mud in this case. Alright, I'll just die. Hey, a monkey. Yeah, there's a hidden shotgun there, but how do I get to it? I don't think I can, not from here anyway. I had a guess. Well, let me kill myself. I want to get that shotgun. Okay, that wasn't it. Probably from here. Damn, I missed it. Yeah, alright. Nah, I want that shotgun. I'll figure out how to get it. Just you wait. Just you wait. I see. Aha! Shotgun obtained. That's more like it. Still a shotgun this early, that's surprising. Wonder why. Uh-oh. Nailed it. Okay, let me save here. So let's not jump in there. Aha! A door there. Where does this go? Guess that's why I wash up, in case I fall into the current, I suppose. Makes sense to me. Okay, I need to get up there somehow. Ooh, medkit. I'll take that. Pick up the medkit before the monkey grabs it. Alright. I guess they meant that monkey. Ooh. Oh, that door is open now. Sweet. I suppose I could take a shortcut. Oh. Uh-oh. I know how these go. Wait for it. That's what I thought. Now we could zipline. Whee! Haha! Oh! That's what I thought. That gets triggered somehow. Hey, wait a minute, you have something. I don't think so. Oh, hey, check it out, flares. I'll get some. These rock formations, they don't seem to go anywhere, as far as I could tell. Yeah, if I had to guess, I need to go this way. I need to get that open somehow. Like I do. Let me see. Back here. Where do I go from here? It's not a hidden wall. Can I climb on that? Let me think. Let feel like this needs to open. Well, what can open it? Best not to fall into the water. I can't shoot the piranhas? That's funny. Hey, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Rogues Gallery. I'm doing pretty good. Let me see. Where do I go? Where can I go? Oh, here it is. I almost passed that. I knew that was coming. Oh, hey, monkey. Now, if you don't mind, I'll get this open. Don't. There we go. Ah, I'll take this. Yoink. Falling in there. I saw those spikes. Yeah, I'll take these. And maybe a bit of these. Do I play some other games besides this one? Currently, I'm also going through P3R. I'm starting Max Payne 2 on Wednesday. Yeah, I'm planning to do a Lethal Company collab with some other peeps on Friday. Yeah, I mostly just play whatever I'm interested in, primarily to clear my backlog, because, I'm stuck. Come on, Lara. There we go. That was weird. Don't really do follow backs to people I don't know that well. Let's see. Thank you. There we go. I just slowly... Nice. Sweet. I'll take that. Ooh. I'll take that. Now don't mind me, monkey. This feels like a trap. Let me save here just to be safe. Called it. Okay, so what did that open up? I guess I'll find out in due time. Hey, that wasn't opened all the way before. Aha! Yoink. Yoink. Oh, great. There we go. Ooh, okay. Okay, this could be a problem. There we go. Nice. That's a new set of ammo. I guess I'll find out what that opens soon. I mean, what gun that's used for soon. Oh, Desert Eagle. There's deagles in this game. Alright. Yoink. Oh, I just killed a monkey. Uh-oh. I don't think so. Hey, a river. Does it lead anywhere though? Probably back. There was the other pit I didn't check yet. Oh. spikes, figures. Nice. That's more like it. Tisk tisk. That looks kind of dark. Let's use a flare. Oh, that's where that pit led. Back out here. Okay. Wait, this is different. Is it? No, I don't remember coming here. At least I think. Let me see where this leads. Yeah. I remember this. That was close. Well, let's go up here. I'll take that. Oh, I'll take that. And a bit of that. There we go. Which way do I go? I guess I do take follow the river now. Maybe there's something here. Guess not. Thank you. nothing there. I go this way. What's in here? Two of them. That's one. That's two. I can't go back the way I came. Not from here, at least. Aha! That's a wall. Okay. So I do go this way. Jump up there. We did this. Let's go this way. Oh, I can walk on this. Okay. Yoink. I see. I know what I need to do. Damn. I have to go around. Like, damn, I think I need to reset. I probably need to do... Alright. Back here, huh? Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. Yeah, that's a new game. That's a new mechanic in Tomb Raider 3. We can finally crawl. It's a little weird, but I think I'll get used to it. Well, crawling straight forward is fine. It's just trying to turn around when you're crawling. That's what's a little weird. Yoink. I'll take that. Oh, come on, I jumped. Man. All right, well, I'll be right back. I gotta go use the bathroom. Back to me. Pull this lever. Guess I miscounted my shots there for a bit. I'll take that. Gimme. Damn. I jumped too early. Come on, I did it before, I could do that again. Thank you. There we go. Oh. Yeah, that's more like it. All right, let's see. Yeah, get this again. I don't think so. You're not gonna steal that away from me. Let me see, I think if I just... No, it's a running jump. That's how I get out of there. That's how I did it before. There we go. You know, this actually feels more ambient. Just me walking around, hearing the sounds of animals in the distance. It's nice. I do want to get through this level though, so I can figure out where Lara is. Because this certainly is in Antarctica, that's for sure. Not a running jump either. Thank you. There we go. I'll take that. Okay, I gotta be careful. Oh, come on. Actually, wait a second. Ooh. Harpoons. And a rocket. Okay. I'll let the monkey get squished. Yeah, this line's a little angy. You know what? Let me save here. So I don't have to keep repeating that. Let me try that again. There we go. That's more like it. Okay, I figured it out. Open. There we go. There's something over there. Let's get up here. I'm gonna get that crystal again. I need it. Oh, I want it. That looks interesting. I can't reach that from here. I think somehow I need to get up there. Let's see. Zip line here. Interesting. Wait a minute. Ooh. Hey, a ladder. Aha! So what did that open? These are open now. Okay. Jeez. The noise of some tigers. Can I just go for a swim in the jungle in peace? I figured not. That's what I thought. What's this? It's a thingy. Looks like a key of some sort. Oh, wait. Come on. Come on. There we go. Let me think. From here. So you need to get that open. But there's all this quick mud. Could do. Come on. There we go. I could probably do this. Well, let me see if I can. Oh, hell. I messed up. Damn. I have to reset. I have to restart. Good thing I just saved there, so. Yeah, what I could do. Damn, can't cheese it that easily. Let me see. got that. I got this Indra key. What can I do with it, though? Let me think. Oh, wait. Yeah, that explains it. Camp.
Hello? Hello?
What? What do you want from me now?
Nothing that taxing. Are you all right?
Well, if you'd all stop, I might be just fine. Just 100%. Just go.
If you'd all stop, who are you talking about?
All you, hundreds of you, talking and chattering and breaking my brain up.
I don't think he's okay.
I'm not sure where you're coming from, but I just want to know about the Infada artifact in the temple up there.
Voodoo magic and all, huh? I don't touch the stuff myself.
It's not voodoo. Look, is there anyone else here with you?
Yeah, Randy and Rory.
Randy and Rory, where? What are you all doing here?
Why are you here?
They're staying put in that temple. I told them not to. I warned them first. Not doing much now, I doubt, under half a ton of mudslide. Me. I'm leaving. Next bus out. This jungle is rooted enough rot into me. I'd offer the same advice to you, but you don't seem like the type to take it.
No.
I don't care if I said you're gonna die in there. Yeah. Die.
No. I guess that's that temple is where we're going next. Okay. Wait a minute. I saw an opening there. It's weird. Okay, well, I'll take this medkit though. Yoink. Oh shit. Ugh, snake. I'm done here. And those snakes have a funny death animation. Yeah, I know they're cobras, but still. Hey! What does this do? That opened up something. I know what that monkey wants. You're not gonna steal that from me. Yoink. Okay, just back out here. I can't jump over there. So I gotta sneak in through the back door. Odd place to put a camera angle. But that means there's something hidden. I think there's something hidden here. Yeah, I'll take those. Maybe a bit of that. I guess I go into the water? Actually, let me save here. There we go. Yeah, I guess that I think that door's open. I'm pretty sure. Back in we go. Oh no. Let's not let those piranhas eat me. I know Lara has a nice ass, but I don't like to get eaten that way. And neither would she, I imagine. How rude. I'm just trying to explore here. There. How do you like that? What's down here? A crystal? Of course. Oh, there's something over there. I don't know if I could reach that from here. Anyway, seems like the only place I could go, so I could try. Yeah, reach that. Wait a minute. I'll take that. What's hiding behind this waterfall? Oh, Charlotte, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Rogues Gallery. I see. All out. Damn. No. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, I killed that monkey earlier, that's right. I have a different idea. There we go. Now I'm just gonna... Oh shit. Too early. Okay. Now I'm just gonna... Okay, I need to do a running jump. There we go. How rude. I'm just trying to explore here. And these monkeys act like there's a problem with that. Actually, you're probably just trying to steal stuff off me. I'm not gonna let that happen. Ooh. This tisk. Oh, hell, there was poison in this game. Uh-oh. I don't think so. What a neat little statue. I had a guess. That looks toasty. Well, that could be a problem if I didn't have the shotgun. No, that wasn't so bad. Now I'll collect this crystal. I think Lara would be into Crash Bandicoot, but at least not that into Crash Bandicoot. But alright, if we're collecting crystals, I'm sure they'll make a decent buck for her. Down here. Open. Ooh. Oh, that was close. Ow. Oh, are these poisonoids? Of course they would be. I guess poison affects me until I heal. So let's do that. Oh yeah. Oh. Shit, that was a trap. Actually, let's see where this goes first. Yeah, it's a trap. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, then. This is a lot of shit. It's probably more mud. Oh. Oh, damn. I should have healed. There we go. That's more like it. Yeah, I need to put something there. Up we go. I jumped too early. We're just not far back enough. There we go. Four shots. Okay, save here. Ah, I just need to run forward without stopping. That's the trick. Now, see what I tell you. I need to get up there. Thank you. how do I get up there? There's got to be a way. This portal is lower than the others, but still can't jump that high. Get up here. Four stars. Let me see. Let me see here. There's got to be... This looks different. Aha! Put you right here. That seems like a good spot. Uh-oh. Wait, that looks like water. Let's find out. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. There's a second switch. I'm missing something here. Oh, wait. I see. Okay. That's one. That's two. Wait. Let me think. If I had to guess, pulled that lever more than once. Maybe if I pulled this again. There we go. Okay, I'm here. Let me think. Ooh. Okay. One. Two. Wow, that's on a timer. There we go. Aha! Wait for it. Okay. Nice. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh. Oh, damn. Ah. Okay. Nailed it. I wonder. Aha. That looks odd. Hey, look at this. And that looks pullable. Ah, it's for that door. Damn. Oh, that one went smoother. I'm gonna need to get going soon. See how far I could get into this level. I had to call it quits for today. You know, it probably would be easy if I just did this. Oh, there we go. So now... Okay. One. Two. There we go. I think that should open. Oh, wait a minute. Aha! Ah, those look like grenades. Cool and good. I have found another secret. Yoink. Ah, wait for it. Let's go. Oh, damn. He stepped in the wrong spot. Oh, hell. What time is it? Actually, I think I'll stop here for today. I gotta get going soon. So yeah, that's enough Tomb Raiding for today. So, yeah, I guess, yeah. If you enjoyed the stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch and follow me on Twitter. This VOD will be uploaded to my Pussy Twitch channel. We can check out my other VODs and you can subscribe to my main channel. I've got a couple more things that mean some buddies of mine. Oh, and join my Discord. It's pretty epic. I'll leave a link to it right here in the description of this VOD. But, yeah. In any case, though, thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you again next time.